New York City right now. Because we're going on Howard Stern tomorrow. Tune in. Hey, I'm Chad.
I'm JT.
Hey, so we're in New York City right now. Because we're going on Howard Stern tomorrow. Tune in.
Say thank you for all the years, all the hard work you put in. You're a dog, you're an innovator. You also the reason why I'm out here breaking clavicles. Didn't even know what a clavicle was, but I love it, man. You're a dog, Mr. Tony Hawk. Thank you, shout out Riley, you're a beast boy. What up, 2GM, man? Mr. Tony Hawk, I just want to say thank you for all the years, all the hard work you put in. You're a dog, you're an innovator.
Oh shit. Okay. Holy fuck, how did I end up die from that? Hardscope, 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 hardscope. Oh my god, the hardest scope, but I still fucked up. Damn, dude, I was not ready. Get HyperX. HyperX headsets are way better. Yeah. Dude, I used to always buy Turtle Beaches, and then I bought a pair of HyperX for my Xbox, and it, like, still works on my PS4, and that's all I use now. Like, I have a brand new Turtle Beach headset. I don't even use it because this headset's fucking way better. I mean, hey man, you pay for shipping, how about that? I believe so, yeah. Oh. One guy went left low. So I figured the son of bitches. What the fuck? Oh, I can't kill this fool. Yes, I can. Took me a second. Where is this fool? Oh! Killed myself. Right. Yo, who the fuck? That Jerry kid fucking killed it yesterday for me, man. I got so annoyed by that kid, man. I'm sorry if you're friends with him. Holy fuck, dude. That guy was annoying the fuck out of me. And I. Yeah. Yeah, it all depends on where you hit them too. Ah, two guys going left. Definitely need something better than that. This guy on our Bravo side, our spawn side. I've been seeing shots coming from there, but yeah, I saw him. Yeah, so I thought too. sorry. Dude, I got scared. He was trying to get my back, dude. I tried. It's been a while, man. I'm still getting used to playing this game again. Yesterday was my first time playing the game in like a year. Yeah. Like my sensitivity's maxed out and it's like pretty quick. Where before it was like felt like it was really slow. Yeah. Yeah, I think I might dumb it down a little to like 80 or something. This guy behind that wooden fence. Got him. Bomb carrier. There's always a guy to the right too. Have they picked that shit back up already? Fuck.
Your left. On your right.
Why? It's Grid Keeper. I died, yeah. Why? You gonna tell my mom? What? She's like, don't give me that fucking attitude. I ain't gonna suck your dick. Same thing.
Attack this objective.
God damn it, I hate this map for defuse. For defuse, yeah. Oh, get out of the way!
Grenade out, keep your heads down!
They're over there. There's at least two.
Here comes the smoke! The charge on objective Bravo has been set. I'm
scared as fuck. Ah, oh, hard scoping, so hard. Fuck, I wasn't ready. Yo, get the fuck off the phone. Back the fuck off. Puff was like pre-firing that corner. Whole clip of pre-fire.
Come on.
Yeah, that shit sounds gnarly. It sounds like you're gonna go to space if you eat that moon rock, you know what I'm saying? Oh shit, there's a guy in here already? Is he in here? No, he just moved. He put down a claymore. He's gonna move soon. Nice.
Set on objective alpha.
No, I think he's dead, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I think someone got him with a nade. No? He died somehow. I think Tuck might have got him. Moonrock, dude? Moonrock's from this fucking moon, dog. It ain't green. Yeah, that other shit will fuck you up. So yeah, I told you, I knew it. Peek, bitch. These guys are smart. They're, well, not smart, but they know not to push on the fucking.
We've armed objective Bravo.
Yeah, I'm watching. Doing a poor job of it. I think there might be a guy coming behind us. No, not yet. Uh-oh. Yo, I'm fucking Googling this thing. Oh, shit, dude. Yo, you don't want any of that, dude. Yo, that shit looks deadly. Yo, dude. Yo, that shit looks fucking crazy. You don't want any of that. That you don't want any of that either. Yeah, but it's like super concentrated. Holy fuck. I mean, try it. Don't just not do it. Try it, definitely, but just fucking be ready to pass the fuck out. Oh my god, this kid was camping the fucking corner so hard. Yo, this rank 2 on our team right now is fucking dropping the ball hard. Bravo. No. Ooh. Oh! This fucking other guy is still at spawn. It's 2v3 for you guys. Yeah, just get that claymore out of the way. My friends looked it up online and was like, no. No, it smokes. Edible. It's like candy or that's right, fucking bitch. I can camp corners too. I think there's more. What? The fuck did she call it?
Where was he at, Tuck?
He went upstairs down the right. What'd she call this? Oh, I heard sugar. Your little sugar game. Yeah, come play the sugar game.
Keep this objective safe.
Your spots are already filled. Oh, I got one. There's one over there.
Probably took off for that.
I knew you were gonna do that.
Alright.
Nice.
I can barely hear you, Tuck. Still kind of quiet, but a little better. Yeah, I guess. I was like, I probably just turn mine up. I think it's just because Get Money's mic was really loud.
Yeah, that's exactly what it was.
I had to turn it down to account for his, so I couldn't hear you. Yeah, you're good. You're good. Yeah, I turned it up, but I guess I didn't turn it up far enough. I guess I had it down really low.
Yeah. I know. I was like the last guy alive against four, and all I hear is him yelling about the time he got killed fucking 30 seconds ago.
He's yelling, he's right next to you, and I'm like, dude, I can't hear him because he's fucking right. I need to hear if he's next to me.
Yeah, exactly.
Fucking A. Man, I went down here, there's a place called Firehouse Subs. You ever heard of it? Not as good as Subway, I'm not gonna lie. Not as good as Subway. I got an Italian sub, but it's fucking... I wanted just to...
Fuck, I got two snipers fucking eyes locked on me over here, Tuck.
So they got Philly cheesesteaks there?
Yeah, there's a guy moving on our left
right now. Yeah, the Subway one's trash.
What the fuck? Come on. What? What? Ah, dude, what the fuck? The fuck? What? I don't give a fuck.